shit's fucking crazy. We had to wait on all these damn sheep across the road. That's wild shit. So this is Ferizaj.
Yeah.
All the snow. It's like everywhere. It's just everywhere. There's tons of piles and piles of snow. Oh yeah, so this is that mosque.
I don't know how well you can see it at night, but it's huge.
Looking?
And this is that giant church, which is also huge.
Stores and stuff.
Yeah, this is Ferizaj.
So this is Hill Petrol. Apparently this is like the, this is a gas station, but apparently it's like the equivalent to a Waffle House or something. My friend slash cab driver Tony has recommended this place to me, so we're gonna see what the hell it is. But this is good petrol. So we'll see what's going on. So I'm in a gas station, and this is the menu, which is pretty cool. And I've never seen a gas station. Sold Kvasi, Hennessy, Crown Royal, Chivas, Jack Daniels, Johnny Walker, and all this other fantasticness. Since you can't have any of that in Kosovo, but those are the rules. Some chairs, the American burger looks good, and this place is really good. And we got spaghetti. Chicken and stuff in here, and steaks, which is cool. And we're gonna see, we got pizza, of course. So we're just gonna find out something. This gas station food goes, that looks pretty freaking amazing, guys. I like this. So there's gas stations in the States. This is what a Coca-Cola looks like in Kosovo. This is a Kosovo Coke. Check this out. This is called Black Forest Cake. And it looks really extra delicious. But I am about to try it. It is probably even more awesome than it looks. In a gas station, you know? In a gas station. In a gas station. Do you believe this? See, we got a lot of nice stores in here. So, my world traveling companions, I am in Pristina, Kosovo. And I'm about to walk into the mall. This is a pretty good sized mall. They seem to have just about everything in here. So we're gonna go upstairs and see what they have. The Prizren is very, very old. All these stone bridges. This mosque was built a really long time ago. We'll get a little closer and you can see it up close. So this is the only way to get around in a foreign city. You have a little mini choo-choo train full of people. I got on that thing last night to see where it went. And apparently it was the end of the line because the guy was going home. So I got about 6 blocks from the hotel and they were like, yeah, I'm going home, you pick me up. That sucked. I had to walk that. But it's a cool little train.